I've been watching a lot of Kushida's old matches from Japan. He was on a whole other level, and he's only gotten better. No offense, but you and the rest of the NXT roster can't touch him. If he locks in his finisher, it's over. Unless you could hit your finisher first. Doubtful, though.
I've been looking forward to this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Calcutta, India, weighing in at 239 pounds, the King.
After an illustrious football career through college, this athlete couldn't fit in with a team that best suited his style of play.
He felt like a man without a country until he arrived at the Performance Center, where he found a new purpose as a competitor.
The future has arrived.
A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
This is a man who spent many years as the top light heavyweight in Japan and is now one of the finest cruiserweights in WWE.
And who can forget the moment that Kushida defeated Santos Escobar to win the NXT Cruiserweight Championship.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Long fall and even harder impact.
This match grinded him down a little.
He's heading back to the ring.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Kushida is really falling behind.
Kushida's wishing he could have turned back time to prevent these attacks.
Dropped with a suplex.
What the leg? Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Kushida avoids contact.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, man. He is just reeling from that offense.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here. Evades the attack. Ooh. Unleashed might and force.
Opportunity now for Kushida to bring some pressure. Turned that one around.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And Kushida falling victim to an onrush now.
Kushida needing to weather a storm here.
Shaky at best now.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
And he's soundly taking control here.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Squished with that.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Kushida was ready there.
Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Ouch. Continually punishing, man.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that. Over here. Shoulder up before the count.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Laying it in.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Okay, he is not going to let...
And it proved to be well telegraphed.
Calls it clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the King. King!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
I need to ask you about all the rumors going around.
What rumors?
You know, the ones saying you dated Candice LeRae before she married Johnny Gargano. Are they true?
There might be some truth to it all.
Well, whether it's true or not, Johnny Gargano is coming after your NXT championship, and leaning into the rumors might be a good way to play some mind games with him. Just a suggestion.
I think you're onto something here. Want to help me out with all this?
I'd love to. But if I'm going to do this, I need you to use your pull and get me a shot at the NXT Women's Championship.
No problem.
This is going to be so much fun.
We've been waiting all week to hear this major announcement from the NXT champion, so let's find out what he has to say.
There's been a lot of rumors and innuendo going around social media the past few weeks, so I'm here tonight to set the record straight. My big announcement is that everything you read is true. I was, in fact, romantically involved with Candice LeRae before she married Johnny Gargano. That's right. She was mine before she was his. It all started in 2015 when Johnny Gargano had just signed with NXT. He put every ounce of his time and energy into making it here and becoming the Johnny Wrestling that you know today. But to achieve all that, he ended up spending more time with his tag partner Tommaso Ciampa than his romantic partner, Candice LeRae. Candice was lonely. And things got worse when her boyfriend didn't have the guts to ask NXT management to consider signing her too. She started to think that maybe he was intentionally holding her back, scared that if she got a chance in NXT, she would outshine him. Nonetheless, she needed a shoulder to cry on. And that shoulder was mine. We dated for a bit and it was okay, but then I got bored and broke things off. And that's when she went crawling back to Johnny. They ended up getting engaged, and the rest is history. So that's right, Johnny. Everything you've seen and heard is true. Your wife is a fake. And if you or anyone else doesn't believe any of this, that's okay, because I have proof of every conversation, every late-night text, every DM.
It's Johnny Gargano. He heard enough.
And Gargano's taking it to the NXT champion.
Can you blame him after everything that the champion said?
Right, we don't know what's true or not, but one thing's apparent. Johnny Gargano is extremely upset.
We know these are lies, and so does Gargano. That's why he's so angry.
The NXT champion clearly wants no part of this. Happy to stir the pot and then run away.
He's not running away. He was attacked. You expect him to stand there and take that?
I don't know what to expect, but hopefully we get to the bottom of all this sooner rather than later.
here he comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Calcutta, India, weighing in at 239 pounds, the NXT champion, the King.
This guy reached a point where pro football wasn't physical enough for him. He didn't want timeouts, halftime, or a 16-week season. He wants to level people every night of the year.
Well, he's in the right place because every day is game day in WWE. He's ready to earn his stripes.
The future has arrived. A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
Trained in both pro wrestling and MMA in Japan,
Kushida was undefeated in 8 mixed martial arts fights, and he brings those same submission skills now to WWE.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Also in the ring is Kushida, a man whose innovative offense truly makes him ahead of his time. Kushida is constantly inventing new attacks and looking for new ways to tie his opponents up in...
From the top!
All the way to the outside! You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Sliding back into the action.
Up high.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, and Kushida turns the tables.
To stomp in every single part of his body.
And Kushida is failing to offer any resistance now.
Kushida needing to weather a storm here.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Burning power slam!
Just deadlifting right there, the power!
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
NXT champion looks to be in complete control of this match.
Despite all the outside noise, he's locked in tonight.
It's Johnny Gargano, and he's all over the champion.
Gargano's lost it. Wouldn't you, after everything the champion has said about Candice LeRae?
Speaking of Candice, it looks like she's here too.
And she didn't come empty-handed. Candice LeRae is going to get some revenge on the champion for all the lies and disparaging remarks.
How do you know they're lies?
Wait, what is Dakota Kai doing here?
Apparently she sided with the champion in all this.
Dakota nails Candice with a chair.
Low blow to Gargano.
I can't believe these two are working together. DDT out of the chair.
We've seen Dakota Kai chime in on the champion's claims on social media, but now she just took her support to a whole new level.
I don't know about anyone else, but I'd really like some answers right now.
Whether there's any truth to all this or it's simply just mind games from the champion, it's certainly taking a toll on NXT's first couple.
At least these two don't have separate matches.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 360 pounds, the King, and Dakota Kai.
Two of the very best at doing whatever it takes to win.
I think we're about to see some brand new ways of cheating.
Iron sharpens iron, Saxton. Which of these two I can't stand less.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 319 pounds, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae.
I am so excited to see these two work together. Two of my absolute favorites are teaming up.
Yeah, the WWE fans going crazy.
Champion teams up with Dakota Kai to take on the first couple of NXT to settle an issue that started over allegations that have rocked the locker room.
It's rocked the entire WWE universe, Cole. It doesn't get any juicier than this, and you have to love it.
Oh, grow up, Corey. Does anybody actually believe the NXT champion's lies?
Here's a better question. Does it matter? The NXT champion has Gargano in the palm of his hand either way.
Oh!
And Gargano gets beat to the punch. Punch lands. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
He's absorbed some damage already.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Oh, my goodness. This.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Candace was waiting on that. Oh, boy.
German suplex released. Dakota wards off the attack. Ah, Snapmare.
Picking up speed.
Penalty kick. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Pump kick on target. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine. Ooh, leg snap. Oh, the torque on the knee. Carried around with ease. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. From the top.
Dakota hits the stop.
Relentless attack from Dakota here.
Kai is pressing the advantage.
And shoulders are down.
I don't understand this. Why in the world do you stop the count there?
I've got a feeling she's going to look to regret that.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Double stop.
Is it enough?
There's two! And a kick out.
Just barely, but it counts.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Nod. And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Countered it just in time.
Big kicks over and over again.
Why? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end, that's why.
LeRae avoids the attack. Kick on the mark.
LeRae shifts that to her favor. Snapmare. And the rolling next snap. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ooh, good contact.
Here's Dakota, going up top. Wheels turning for Kai.
From the top.
Dakota from way up north. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good. This has just been an absolute massacre. Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Dakota with plans on ending this. Dakota Kai.
GTK.
Dakota can taste it now. This could be big. Going up high. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Drops the elbow.
That should do it right there. I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
A jumping stop to the gut. A steady stream of moves taking out LeRae.
Candice is going to have to navigate these deep waters.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Candice was waiting on that.
Shoulders down.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
The end of the road for Candice might just be near.
Nothing left.
Cover.
One. Two.
What a kick out. I don't believe it.
Candice is digging deep into the reserves now. Has to find a way to shake things off.
And that could have been Dakota's best shot at putting this one away.
LeRae avoids the attack.
Back and forth from these competitors. Right back on Kai. Kick to the stomach. Oh, impressive counter.
Guess not.
Oh. All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Can she do it here?
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Ah, Snapmare.
Looking up speed.
Penalty kick. Shoulders down. Whoa, didn't expect to see that. LeRae creates an opportunity.
Oh, she counters right back on Kai.
Better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the champion, accompanied by Dakota Kai from Calcutta, India, weighing in at 239 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, the King, King!
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger, accompanied by Candice LeRae from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
What an ovation! Johnny Wrestling!
makes him as good as he is today.
Unparalleled heart. Johnny Gargano has been through it all in his career before arriving in WWE. And now that he's here, it's a dream come true. Johnny will not let his dream slip through his fingers.
Johnny Gargano's that guy who's not going to complain. He's not going to cry over spilled milk. He's going to keep working hard, keep putting in the time to achieve his goals.
A sold-out arena on hand for what promises to be another war for the NXT Championship.
There's a chance that the NXT Champion just looked at his title for the very last time.
Things have really escalated between the NXT Champion and Johnny Gargano, and it all comes to a head tonight in this no-DQ championship match at NXT TakeOver.
I still don't believe the garbage the champion's been spewing, but this is why I stay far, far away from love triangles, Michael. They're just too messy.
You're in luck, Saxton, because Dakota Kai makes this a love square, although I'm still trying to figure out what her angle is in all this.
Big splash! This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Champ's got the pin to retain.
He clearly wants to dish out more punishment.
But why not get the pinfall first?
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And Gargano is falling behind.
Gargano has to retreat and rethink his strategy.
And Gargano with ring awareness.
Two-handed.
Position to be in right now.
Power slam!
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
I think we know what's coming next.
Well, this is weird. Certainly an unusual strategy.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Back in the ring now. Gargano is finding himself at a disadvantage.
Johnny's got to start reversing his fortunes. Chokeslam!
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match...
And the NXT champion takes control, Irish whipping Gargano into his corner.
Hold on, it looks like Dakota Kai is trying to remove the opposite turnbuckle pad.
Maybe she's fixing it.
Luckily, the referee saw her and will put an end to this cheating immediately.
Speaking of cheating, Candice LeRae now getting involved.
Candice LeRae with the jawbreaker.
And Gargano nails the super kick.
Champion Johnny Gargano has done it again.
What a moment after all he's
been through.
But it didn't happen without some level of controversy. Gargano's wife, Candice LeRae, now handing him the NXT Championship, and that's exactly what she did when she got involved in the match.
Dakota Kai would have done the exact same thing or worse. It doesn't take anything away from Gargano's win.
The former champion from behind!
And Candice gets sent flying off the apron.
She hit pretty hard. And suddenly for Johnny Gargano, jubilation turns to concern for his wife.
We all just hope she's okay.
Maybe we do, but the now former champion looks content to have gotten some form of payback on the first couple of NXT, intentional or not.
I have a feeling this is far from over between these three.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the NXT Championship.
One of the best superstars around.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity, and that's what will win him the title tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Calcutta, India, weighing in at 239 pounds, the King, DDP! And introducing the champion from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Johnny Gargano!
It's time for our NXT championship match, and the atmosphere is simply indescribable. The NXT Championship may have switched hands, but the drama remains the same as Johnny Gargano and his opponent would settle this saga once and for all tonight.
Gargano's opponent can never get his dignity back after he was exposed as a liar and fraud, but he does have a chance to salvage his former title against the new champion.
The low road, the high road. Does it really matter what road you take as long as it ends up in a championship? Executed.
Oh my God.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Gargano gets reversed. Wicked clothesline.
Gargano saw that coming.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Producing a trampling. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Reversal! What a counter!
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Stiff forearm shot. He deflects it right back.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
The champ taking their share of hits now. Left by the turnbuckles, Johnny finding an opening. Elbow smash! Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh.
This is close.
Eight.
That stops the count, so this match will roll on. Yeah. Good timing with that reversal.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
And not ready for the bell just yet.
What a counter by Gargano.
Chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And Gargano's failing to make any advances.
Johnny's rocking his usual instincts here.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Now, come on, this is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started to count.
Superhuman.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Shredded apart right now.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed.
Going counter for counter.
The title might change hands.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Dangerously close to the inevitable. He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Snapping the neck.
A relentless attack here on Johnny.
Johnny needs to decipher a solution to this situation fast.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Five.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
And there's seven.
This is not good.
They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 455 pounds, the King and Trent Seven.
We're seeing an athlete who was a top player on the football field until he reached the pros. He just couldn't catch his big break.
He came here because the fire to compete still burned, and WWE became his passion the moment he stepped through the ropes.
Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
And their opponents first, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds. He is the Irish Ace, Jordan Devlin.
Praised by Shawn Michaels as one of NXT's best competitors.
Jordan Devlin has won championships all around the world. And in NXT, it's why he's known as the Irish Ace.
Tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Big splash!
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well!
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Consecutive attacks keeping Devlin off his game.
But Devlin can't allow this burst to hinder him. Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, a debilitating elbow drop. tight predicament right here.
Up and over!
There's a tag.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Two! Three!
Whoa, cross body!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
The deadlift German suplex.
In trouble here,
and he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Boom, right across the small of the back,
and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, these debilitating
forearm strikes.
Oh, down on the face. Mistake made by Seven. Catches the leg. Knife edge chop.
Devlin dodges out of that.
Simple but effective leg drop. Overwhelming offense now from Trent Seven.
Seven's getting a fierce look in his eyes.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Nobody hold on that. Had that one scouted. Assault being brought to Barthel.
Yeah, Barthel needs to find that spark.
Nice counter from Trent Seven.
Devlin won't like what's about to come.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Kick gets caught. Legs trapped.
What's next? Oh.
Momentum's with Trent Seven now.
Attack after attack from Trent Seven.
Tag is made, and here we go.
That gets reversed on Seven.
And Bartel is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, and Marcel getting a determined look back in his eyes.
Bartel heads up. This is going to be good.
Longer at this stage in the match.
Simple but effective leg drop. Just like that, Bartel finds a counter.
This is going to get ugly.
Neckbreaker.
Looking for the victory. Oh. That gets reversed on Seven.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination. Gimlin wards that attack off.
Take a picture, make it last longer, as if dollar bills.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Calcutta, India, weighing in at 239 pounds, the King, King.
He's done a good job of adjusting from pro football to competing on his own in the ring.
Pro football is such a team sport, but when you're in the ring one-on-one, there are no teammates to rely on. That's how he wants it.
Has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
A talent who has all the potential in the world.
The sky is the limit for this young superstar.
And his opponent from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 175 pounds, Mansoor!
Before his Raw debut, he had a 49-match winning streak on 205 Live and also NXT.
Yeah, but now Mansoor finds himself in the crosshairs of Raw and SmackDown superstars, so it'll truly test his luck.
Thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Yeah. What a headbutt. Vicious.
Got him where he wants him. Up. Mike counters right back on Mansoor. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Mansoor escapes the attack.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Headed up, he's thinking big! From the top! Elbow drop!
Oh my goodness!
From the ground up!
Superhuman!
Off into the pin!
A kick out at the slimmest of margins.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
strong attack after another.
Impressive display of power.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And when you can manhandle your opposition like this, you become a lion playing with its food.
Mansoor has momentum slipping away from him now.
Yeah, Mansoor has to weather the storm here.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Mansoor escapes the attack.
They just punch him in the chest.
And Mansoor reverses it.
Mansoor reversing the momentum on him.
Mansoor able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he also take control of this?
And he's able to reverse.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Mansoor away.
Cover! Two count! And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the King! King!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
The arrival of the newest addition to Monday Nights.
GM Mandy Rose and the WWE Universe are lucky to have this superstar on Monday Night Raw.
I know he's accomplished a lot in other places, but let's see how he does here on the red brand. Then we'll talk.
I've been watching a lot of old Andre the Giant matches recently. Nothing like a big man doing big man things. I mean, can you imagine what it would have been like to face him in his prime?
Weighing in at 239 pounds, the King!
When this guy hung up the pads and entered the ring, there was speculation he'd go back to football the second things got too tough.
He squashed those rumors pretty fast and displayed amazing dedication to his training at the Performance Center and fierce determination in his matches.
Show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
He is the first true giant in the history of the WWE, the eighth wonder of the world.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Andre makes grown men look like children.
And his opponent from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
The tail of the tape, 7'4", 20 pounds, neck 24 inches, chest 71, biceps 21, hands 16, wrists 11, forearms 17, thighs 36, and calves 22 inches.
Not your normal opponent, Andre the Giant. I have no idea how you would go to battle with this guy.
A truly awesome figure to behold.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But across the ring, you have a man who's the odds-on favorite in any match, Andre the Giant, a competitor who's not only bigger and stronger than almost anyone in the history of WWE, but who has traveled the world proving he's the most extraordinary athlete of all time.
You don't get to be the eighth wonder of the world without conquering the globe, and Andre's done just that.
Oh, perfect kick. Andre gets reversed. He's got the answer for that one.
An elusive giant there.
Enough already. And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Stop right to the gut.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top.
Stomping every single part of his body.
And Andre expected that. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Two.
Boom!
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
Also a prime opportunity now for the Giant to get some separation and gather himself.
And now he's dictating the pace.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now. Big elbow drop.
Punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, man, that's a nasty gash on Andre the Giant.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
An elusive giant there.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, stop right to the gut. Oh, trampling the opposition. Ah, heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Stretch. He's turning the tables. Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Take to keep this guy down.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Just a barrage of stops.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
From the top. That's gotta be it.
Give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.